आपन्न संसितिम घोरम जन्नाम विवसो गृणनो ततः सद्द विमुच्चेत जद विभेति स्वयं भयम् आपन्न संसितिम घोरम जन्नाम विवसो गृणन ततः सद्द विमुच्चेत जद विभेति स्वयं भयम् आपन्न संसितिम घोरम जन्नाम विवस गृणन ततः सद्द विमुच्चेत जद विभेति स्वयं भयम्। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट ऑल जीवात्मा दे हैव वन रत्न इज कॉल स्वतंत्रता। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड ऑल जीवात्मा दे हैव वन प्रीसियस ज्वेल इनसाइड देम दैट इज कॉल्ड फ्रीडम। ऑल ऑफ देम लाइक टू एंजॉय फ्रीडम, यस। एंड सम डेज एगो आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग व्हाट इज एक्चुअल फ्रीडम। एनीवे भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु गोइंग टू स्पीक दैट ऑल जीवात्मा दे हैव वन प्रीसियस ज्वेल दैट इज कॉल्ड फ्रीडम। ऑल जीवात्मा लाइक टू एंजॉय फ्रीडम बट दे डोंट नो द एक्चुअल स्वरूप ऑफ फ्रीडम। एक्चुअली दोज जीवात्मा दे आर यू नो like to enjoy freedom, but still they are that kind of satantrata is controlled by Krishna ultimately. Overall controlling they are in the hand of Krishna. Because they are infinitesimal jivatma, they are satantrata, they have freedom, they like to enjoy, but the power is very, very low. So the satantrata is all overall controlling done by Krishna. Kichesna Krishnaicha Paratantra. Jeev can utilize this freedom right way, exactly proper way. Also Jivatma can utilize in improper way, wrong way. Bhagavan anyway not going to interfere. Bhagavan anyway not going to interfere over this issue of their freedom. Bhagavan anyway not going to interfere with their on these topics of their freedom, because Bhagavan like to see how freely they can come to me. If external pressure I like to put on them, it is not actually good. Bhagavan like to see how freely they feel it necessary to come to me, to love me, to join me, my playing. Bhagavan like to see this. Bhagavan always going to send Shastra, Guru Vaishnav, or he himself as Chaitanya Guru also sitting inside heart. Anyway, Bhagavan always trying to purify all jivatmas, bonded souls. Bhagavan in the form of Shastra, Guru, or he himself, but you know, sitting inside, Chaitanya Guru, always trying to purify those Chetan Jivatma, Anuchaitanya Jivatma, to give them inspiration, to come to him. Guru Padma very often used to say, my son, you see, Nityananda or Gaur going to extend their hand and calling all jivatmas, come to me, come to me, come to me. But they are less interested to go because of Maya. Gaur Nityananda extending hand and calling, all you come to me, come to me. But all Jivatma, they are in Maya. They are less interested to go. Maya re koriya jai, charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upaye. Bhagavan has given freedom. Bhagavan like to see how best possible way we can utilize or we cannot utilize. Bhagavan always like to give them inspiration to all jivas. To give inspiration, come on. Because you, jivatma, all chinmay, so naturally Bhagavan like to inspire them so that they can get back their lost consciousness. Those who are going to attend pure sadhu mean, I cannot speak so many things, time cannot permit. Pure sadhu mean, in one word, those who are having no smell of personal desire, in one sense. And they have they try to give full satisfaction to Supreme Lord. They are actually pure sadhu. Whenever they are going to speak Harikatha, they are not going to speak any dry philosophy. Be careful. They are going to speak something of their realization. What they realize, they like to speak. Those who are going to attend sadhu shastra advice, not that everybody can get the chance to meet with the sadhu, not that. Though it is written, Brahmanda Bhramiti Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata. Brahmanda Bhramiti, it's a matter of chance. They can get the chance to meet with a pure sadhu. Even after that, they cannot understand he is pure sadhu. Because there is no such, you know, glamour, position, nothing there with a sadhu. So they can misunderstand. Oh, nobody going there. So he is sadhu. Huh? Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying, they can misunderstand. When we are going to misunderstand a pure sadhu, then it is great offense. Again, when we are going to understand this is a pure sadhu, whereas a cheater, is a great offense. Both way, dilemma. So actually, to get sadhu sangha is not a matter of joke. Basic thing we already know. Krishna bhakti janma mul hai sadhu sangha. Oh, the root cause of Krishna bhakti itself is sadhu sangha. Krishna prem janane tiho mukhyo anga. Even in the way of getting Krishna prema, finally, this sadhu sangha is also going to play a vital part. We cannot understand. Sadhu sangha, sarva satya koi, lava matto sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hoi, is 100% perfect. Sadhu sangha, sarva satya koi, Labamattu sadhu sanghe sarva siddhi hai. Ratnaka doshu is a dacoit, Ratnakar, was converted by Naradji into a great saint, Valmiki Muni, who compiled Ramayana. Everything possible. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find Mahaprabhu, you know, giving the example that Naradji going to meet one, you know, one Veda hunter in the forest. And Naradji Maharaj also successful to change the heart of that, you know, demon. Provided there is no aparat. If there is great aparat, and the letters of Shastra, Sadhu, Nam, Dhamma, then there is big impediments. You will have to erase, you will have to cut off this, you know, aparat mode, then you can get chance, otherwise no chance. Those who are going to attend pure sadhu and sastra, upadesh, advice, and those who want to show you know, very eagerful, in muk, seven muk, they like to, interested to do seva, seven muk. Prabhupada speaking, only they can get mangal, actual mangal. Those who are going to develop their desire to serve seven muk, they are actually going to attain genuine mangal. Prabhupada going to remind us, Prabhupada is going to give us one reminder that you should remember always, Mahaprabhu already told in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Shastra Guru Atma Rupe Apnare Janai Krishna Mor Prabhu Tratap Jiver Hoy Gyan. Mahaprabhu going to speak in the form of Shastra Guru Atma Rupe inside, you know, Jivatma, Chaitya Guru, Atma Rupe, tried to manifest his own feature. Who am I? Trying to unveil this mystery in fault of Jiva. So Mahaprabhu speaking, Shastra Guru Atma Rupe Apnare Janai. Prabhu always interested to manifest himself in front of Jiva. But Jiva, they cannot understand. If somehow they can understand, they can feel, Krishna Mor Prabhu Tata Jiver Hoy Gyan. Shastra Guru Atma Rupe, Chaitya Guru Rupe, now going to manifest his own feature in front of Jivas. If somehow Jiva can understand, because he is going to get some seven mukh bhav, to get interested in seva. In that case, Krishna Mor Prabhu Trata. Krishna is my only master. Krishna is my only master and can save me. Only and only Krishna can save me. Jeev can realize. And Sadhu Shastra Kipa Yodi Krishna Unmukh Hoy, and by the help of Sadhu Shastra, a mercy given by them, somehow if they are interested to serve Krishna, Krishna Unmukh Hoy, Mahaprabhu speaking, only and only then one Jiva can cross this material world. Because Maya going to leave that Jiva. Sei Jiv Tarai, that Jiv going to cross over this material ocean of Maya, and Maya going to leave him. Okay, leave that Jivatma. Okay, go. If we cannot get the facility to cross over this material ocean of Maya, then what is the utility of Guru? If we cannot get this kind of facility to cross over the material ocean of Maya, then what is the utility of accepting Guru? And what Guru you have accepted, that still today you are going to feel Maya? You have to think about it. What kind of diksha done in your life, so that still today you are in Maya? So this way actually we will have to think over and again. If we cannot get this kind of facility to cross over the material ocean of Maya, cannot get Krishna Prema, cannot get your Shastra, Bicha, everything, Siddhanta, we cannot check ourselves, then what is the utility of accepting Maya? Guru means surely going to deliver me. Sadguru, Vaishnav, Vaishnav is Guru, Guru is Vaishnav. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, his Guru is Vaishnava, Vaishnava is Guru. Anyway, it is the duty of Guru to give you full realization. Provided you are inclined, you all know this Siddhanta already. Ar Guru na sasyat, sajjano na sasyat, sajjanani na sasyat, pita na sasyat, daivam na tasyat. Sami na sasyat, pati na sasyat. Not actually Sami, it is the pati na sasyat. Namo chayat jasama betamityam. Those who cannot help me to cross over the material world, they are not Guru na sasyat. He is not Guru. He is not Pita. He is not Sajjan, near and dear one. He is not father, he is not mother. She is not mother. He is not devata, demigod. Deivam na tasyat. Patim na sasya. He is not husband. Namuchet, who cannot help me to cut this material bondage. How I can say? They can deliver me? They cannot deliver. They cannot help me to cross over the material ocean. You can remember the Shastra, I mean, the sloka I quoted from Bhagavatam Ji Mahapuran. Ya apanna sanksitim ghoram jannam vivasa ghrana tataha sadda vimuchet jad vibhet saman sayam bhayam. Ighoro sansare pariyamano na paye dukhero sesho. Sadhu sango kori hari bhaje jodi tabe hai anto klesho. Very nice kirtan. You can close your eyes and do. Ibhobo sansare pariyamano na paye dukhero sesho. Sadhu sango kori hari bhaje jodi tabe hai anto klesho. Very nice kirtan. The same thing it is there. Apanna sanksitim ghoram jannam vivasa grnan. If we cannot understand the utility of Krishna prema, if we cannot understand why, who is Krishna, who is Radharani, who is Gauranga, who is Nityananda, who can feel? Because public, they are businessmen. Always, whatever they are going to do, they like to feel the utility. Oh, what I can get? All sahajya, they like to claim they are doing Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga. I can come to this point. I'm making background. But they have no trace of prema, no trace of Raganuga Bhakta, nothing. Even shadow they have not seen of Raganuga Bhakti. One very beautiful, very costly honey is collected from, follow, Manasarovar, Padma, lotus flower, very nice, very costly. And the smell is so nice, if you put in any place, all the time, all, honeybees can boom, can come. But if you put that very costly and very nice honey there in a glass jar and seal the face, neck, you seal, but the still you can find smell coming out, and a greedy honeybees, they are running here and there to take the taste of that honey. This example was speaking by very nice by Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj. He used to love me very much. I am ever grateful to them, all Guru Varga. But my son, actually, that genuine honey is there inside bottle. But the honeybees, they are trying their best to get in touch with that honey to get the taste, but cannot. Because there is a screen, there is a gapping of glass. Try to understand. There is a gapping of glass between honey and honeybees. There is a gapping of glass, so they can see, but they cannot touch. They cannot get taste. Same thing. We want to see the vigraha of Krishna, we want to, you know, go to Dhamma, or we are doing Nama also, so much, you know, Ekadasi, Vrata we are doing, we are observing Chaturmasa, all we are doing, but sincerely or not? Sincerity, 100% sincerity there or not? Or we have to do, that's why doing, oh, too much tough. 4 months, no, nothing, enjoyment. And this Chaturmasa Vata, for Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, whole year is Chaturmasa Vata. Whole year, Chaturmasa Vata. And 4 months we cannot be here. Oh my God. Whole year, Chaturmasa. Niyam Seva Mas. Niyam means we should put ourselves in a regulation. After that, we can break regulation, scatter regulation, and do whatever we like. Eh? This na? Eh? Niyam Seva Mas. Niyam Seva. Niyam Seva means we want to put ourselves in regulation only for Kartik Mas and Chaturmas or Chatting. Somebody going to follow on the Kartik and to break. Oh, too much. Oh, enough of it. This is our situation. So one Chaturmas, you know, how you can look the, you know, lick the Leela of Mahaprabhu. Only one Chaturmas. I put guarantee. Only one Chaturmas if you can follow perfectly without any fault and hearing Harikatha continuously, no other seva, all stop. All other seva means not going outside, you will have to do samarchan, offer, this you can do. Perfectly, main thing is Harikatha. Continuous Harikatha. Harikatha, Harinam, very important thing, very, very important thing. And then you can discover what is the property, what is the waiting for you. Only one Chaturmas if you can follow perfectly. Don't try to make any mistake. With full love and respect, faith, you can do and watch what is the result waiting for you. As the honeybees, how those honeybees, they cannot get in touch with the honey because there is a gapping of grass. Same thing, we are going dham, we are going to dham, doing everything, but there is a gapping of maya. There is a screen of maya. That's why practically we cannot get in touch with pure Guru Vaishnava, dham, nam, Bhagavan, we cannot, because there is a gapping of maya. Sometimes we think we can go to visit a sadhu, but we have no eyes. That much matured eyes is not there, so that we can see. That's why Prabhupada often used to say, no, don't go. Prabhupada, can we go to see the lotus feet of Bhakshidas Bhaji? No. You can misunderstand. Don't go. What they are doing, what they are, you cannot understand. Very, you should remember, first of all, if you can understand the utility of your bhajan, Krishna bhajan, at all if you can understand this, the utility of Krishna bhajan, if you can understand, then your determination must be very perfect. And if determination is perfect, then by the grace of Guru Vaishnava, you can go ahead, your bhajan can get green signal all the way. After that, the question of Vidhi Mark properly, after that we can cross Vidhi Mark and automatically, Bhakti Murtaka writing automatically. Vidhi Mark, I can discuss in details all about it. Vidhi Mark rato jane sadhinata ratno dhane rag marge karai pravesh. Bhagavan can give you actual liberty, actual freedom to love Krishna, to kiss Krishna, to embrace Krishna, whatever you do in perfect position, absolute condition. It is not sinful. Whatever behavior you are going to go in absolute platform, when you are going to stand on absolute platform, then there is no offense. What is offensive here? That is not there. What is dirty here? That is at all not dirty. What to speak about? It is topmost. What is dirty and dirty? Everybody can criticize. That kind of love is going to get excellent honor. Raganuga Bhajan. Excellent honor. in this Golokdham Vrindavan. What kind of comparison we can do? All their contamination everywhere. Nobody like to follow perfect way of bhajan. Even we, if we are going to face any problem, apanna sanskritin ghoram, in this material world, in any kind of, you know, fearful situation we face, somehow if we can utter the name of Bhagavan, we can speak, Ho Prabhu, Ho Prabhu, Ho Krishna, Jannama Vivasa Grinan. Vivasa mane? You know, automatically you are going to, not forcefully, Vivasa Grinan. Situation is such that you are automatically going to speak, then somehow, if you speak, then he is going to get free, like Ajamil, you know, Tataha Saddha Vimuchyeti Yad Viveti Swayam Bhayam. Bhay mean, actually fear mean death. Mrityu. How to die, when to die, when to leave body. And Yad Viveti Swayam Bhayam. Swayam Bhayam means Jamraji Maharaj is the master of, you know, Mrityu, Yamraj. He is also going to fear the Supreme Lord. What to speak? We have taken resolution not to cut our anartha. We have taken resolution that we cannot leave anartha. We have taken resolution. What to do? Whereas to eliminate, to drive away all anartha from your life is not so big thing. But still it is a big issue in front of us. Not so big thing, very easy. Anartha, I already many times told, but you cannot remember. Anartha, many times I told that if you can serve a pure Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, already I know, I told you many times, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhavji Maharaj, Rajastamascha Satyena Satyanja Upasamena Cha Etat Sarvam Guru Bhakta Purushohi Anjasa Jayat. Anjasa means easily. Rajastamascha Satyena Satyanja, I am not going to explain because many times I told before. You should remember it. If you forget, I have no solution. Because the Anantaparam Kila Sabda Sastram, infinity thing we need to discuss, but time is very limited. And there are so many impediments there. In the way of your Harikatha, Kirtan, so many barriers can come. Maya can send. Internet problem, you know, YouTube problem, so many, so that Harikatha cannot take place. Mayadevi. So that you cannot get benefit. It is the arrangement of Mayadevi. So you'll have to pray unto a lotus feet of Nishingadev all the time. So it's very easy to cut all the, to cut and go out of this influence of Maya. Very easy. Etat sarvam guru bhakta. Guru mane is saptam, is seventh case ending. Guru, guru te bhakti. If you are going to keep full faith in Guru Vaishnava, full respect and love, easily. This way you can cut all Maya. Not so big issue. But we are going to lose our all whole life after life with this Maya. Maya re kuriya jaye, charano na jaye, sadhuguru kipa bana na dhuke. Without sadhuguru kipa, actual kipa of sadhuguru, Maya you cannot cut. Not possible. In Gita also Bhagavan Singh. Mame vaje prapadante maya, metham tarantite. Those who are going to take shelter on unto a lotus feet, they and only they can cut Maya. But direct, you cannot take shelter of Krishna directly. You have to take shelter through Guru Vaishnava. You already know. We have taken resolution not to cut Maya, nothing. One must begin the process of pure devotional service and follow it step by step. The ontological development of pure devotional service is underlined in the following sloka by Rupa Goswami Pada. You can remember, na? You can remember the sloka all the time you speak. Ado shaddha tataho sadhusanga atho bhajana kriya tato anatta nibritihi shat tato nishtha ruchistataha athasaktistato bhavaha stato pem abhudanchati sadhukana mayam premno padurbhavi bhavet kramaha. You already know. Many times you hear. Adau sadhya. First of all, sadhya. After that, sadhu sangha. If sadhu sangha, then bhajana kriya. Adau sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha, after accepting a guru, sadguru, after that, bhajana kriya. Within this sadhu sangha, it is all complete. First preliminary sadhu sangha, to meet with sadhu and hear, get inspiration. After the searching of Sadguru, where is Sadguru? After that you are going to feel, you are going to discover your painful situation in which you are put into. You can cry and search for Guru. You can pray unto Lotus Feet Nityananda Baldaji Maharaj. They can arrange Sadguru. While there is a will, there is a way. If demand is supply, if demand is there, supply can be made. Adau saddhya tataho sadhu sangha atata bhajana kriya. And through bhajana kriya, without bhajana kriya, how you can cut anartha? Etat sarvam guru bhakta, a guru bhakta guru te bhakti. You are going to do show bhakti seva of guru. It is called bhajana kriya. It's very easily. Tato anartha nibriti sat. Then you can cut all anartha, everything. I can discuss about anartha under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Tato anartha nibriti sat tato nishtha. After that you can get the rigidity. I mean confirm. Your ticket is now confirmed. Nishtha. You know. Nishtha is actually for nishtha and ruchi, this difference is there. Nishtha means you are going to get some inspiration. Here also the function of brain is little bit involved, nishtha. And ruchi means when brain has nothing to do. Automatically, it's an automatic factor, then ruchi, sata. Then after athasakti, tremendous affinity. And if affinity you are going to cross, you know, cross means it's already there. You can develop bhava, stato. And after bhava, prem. Premodham. Prema adbhudanchati. Prem develop. Not a matter of joke. And Rupa Goswami was writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, sadhakana mayam premna pradurbhavi. If you at all interested to get prema, and how you understand? You don't understand what I can do with Krishna prema? What is the utility? If you get the taste of Krishna prema, you can go mad. You don't understand, na? You are going to ask something which you know, which you don't know what you can understand. A small boy interested about milk, butter, cream, biscuit, lajanel. Why would you like to give ornament, gold ornament? Oh, what I can do? Oh, useless. Like Hanumanji Maharaj was given very, very costly, you know, pearl garland, mala, chain, necklace. Hanumanji Maharaj taking from Sita Devi and cutting one by one. Sita Devi, what you are doing? Foolish. Eh? Well, I am watching his my master, Amar Prabhu, Ram is there or not. I am searching. Arey, Ma, you know, our Guru Varga used to say, to give costly thing to monkey is useless. They are interested about banana and this, that. Why you give to give costly ornament? What they can do? They can cut or throw. So utility you must know. You understand the utility of material prema, exchange of prema, physical love, you know, mental attachment, everything you have each other. So it is not your fault. It's automatically is there, done by nature. Prakriti kriyamanani guno karma avasaha ahankara vimuratma karta aham iti mannate. All done by prakriti. I am discussing Gita in detailed discussion actually. It is meditation on Gita. All analytical conception I am trying by the mercy of Guru Varga. There are already discussion done, so many things. So you see, you don't know the utility of Krishna Prema. Otherwise already in Chaitanya Chaitanya is speaking already. Lobamattu sadhusanga sarvasiddhiyo. You are getting so many sadhusanga, but you are utility still today, you are not going to understand. What you are going to get, that is very important. In economics also, without utility, nobody like to do anything. It is the main principle of economics. Utility, what is utility? Entrepreneurship only can be seen when they can understand, oh, this we can get. Oh, well, we can do. Without any, what the why? They are not mad. So this way, you will have to get actual sadhusanga. Actual sadhusanga means whole after Harikatha, Kirtan, after hearing from Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, we go on thinking, what we hear? Not that sadhu gone, katha finish, sangha finish, sangha eternally. You will have to try to get eternal sangha. Not, mana half an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, we hear Krishna. That sangha is gone. No. Ultimately, when you are going to enter into Golok Dham, there is a question of eternal sadhu sangha there. Eternal. In Nitya Jagat, eternal world, there is continuous sadhu sangha, eternal sadhu sangha. Meaning you cannot think. It is a vital thing. Without sadhu sangha, nothing there. All the time sadhu sangha. Whatever you are doing, whatever we are feeling, everything, sadhu sangha is there. Without sadhu sangha, nothing. And without sadhu sangha, eternal sadhu sangha there. And you know or don't know, I don't know. You know or not. That this kind of, you know, our effort, any. When a sadhak doing bhajan, our Savan Kirtan, try to understand this vital Siddhanta. When we are in the stage of sadhak, you know, practicing. When we are in the stage of sadhak, then is this in this stage, our Harikatha Kirtan is one kind of mode of bhajan, practice. Follow what I say. When we are in the stage of sadhak, we are going to, then it is our practice. But that also should be done perfectly. Not that you can do sadhu sangha, asat sangha, Maharaj, what to do? I can help my friend to get. Huh? You try to realize fast. You have to get maturity, pakka. Then you can help. If you go to help, that kind of contagious disease can come and make you fall down. You going to help? You try to activate yourself first. Try to get rigidity, solidity of your bhajan. So in the way of, you know, sadhak bhajan, it is your savan kirtan is the mode of navida bhakti. You are practicing. But this Savan Kirtan, it is sadhan for you. But of Nitya Siddha Mahapurush, those who are eternal Parsada Bhagavan, Gauranga, Nityananda, for them this sadhan, this, you know, Savan Kirtan is sadhya. Do you think Savan Kirtan is sadhan for Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, or Kesava Goswami, Sridhar Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami? You think so? Hey, they are also practicing? Same Harikatha Kirtan for you is a mode of bhajan. I mean, practicing you are sadhan bhakti. But for them, this Harikatha Kirtan is sadhya. Sadhya mean? Sadhya mean through sadhan. What do you mean by sadhya? Sadhya mean through sadhan. What is the target you mean? Follow me. Sadhya mean through sadhan. What is your target to get? What do you propose? There is sadhya. And in bhajan, our target is Krishna prema. So there, Harikatha Kirtan is sadhya. Sadhya vastu. When gopikas, they are singing the glories of Krishna, it is not their sadhan. Nanda Baba, Yasodama, or Prajavasis, or Prabhupada, Bhakti Mitra, no, it is not their sadhan. Sadhya. Hearing Harikatha, they are feeling prema. They feel ecstatic love. So you should understand this, you know, basic difference, otherwise big problem can arise. Prabhupada many times told, those who are doing sadhana, if they are 100% sincere, they are 100% ready to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava, 100% they are sincere, they are not at all interested to break their rules and regulation as set by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, very surely, shortly, they can step into Raganuga Bhajan, it's a must. They can do. Some sahajiya, they are going to think that Raganuga Bhakta is there. Even they are going to claim their madhur, they are, you know, going to claim Santarasa, Dasarasa, Vatsala. Yeah, useless. Useless. They are so immature and so like to show, they're so mature. They want to show their maturity. But totally immature. Totally immature. Totally they are immature, they have no idea about Raganuga Bhajan. They are going to play with this. This is one kind of game. Let us play Raganuga Bhajan. Play. One kind of game. Small boys play. They think so. So actually Bidhimark Bhajan is not at all impediments in the way of Raganuga Bhajan. Who told? Who told you wrongly? Vidhimarga Bhajan is not at all one kind of impediments in the way of Raganuga Bhajan. On the contrary, I would say, I mean, I heard from Shastra all, that Vidhimarga Bhajan can help you to get controlling over yourself. If you don't read Gita, your life is totally failure. All analytical judgment Krishna is going to speak. How to get control over yourself, how you can, you know, if you are going to ignore Gita, I am 100% I can put guarantee, failure. Because without understanding the basic things, how you can get maturity? Impossible. How you can get maturity? Impossible. So anartha is not a big factor if we are really sincere. Anartha is not such a big problem for us if at all we are 100% sincere, have love and respect some pure Guru Vaishnava. But if you are going to make some contamination, Sadhu Sangha and Asadhu Sangha, both you are doing, then we are not going to put any guarantee in your life. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj many times told, you know, many time about Julan, and you know, I already told that time, I mean, maybe 20 days before. Siddhar Goswami, I am always going to put some warning. Maharaj always saying, our Guru Maharaj wrote several poems, one of which is Prakita Rasa Sata Dusani. Prabhupada going to discover hundreds of defects for those who are material rasa, prakita rasa. They are going to practice all rubbish. Their practicing is not allowed sadhana bhakti. I cannot say. Sadhana bhakti is totally different thing. And sadhana bhakti is so important, that through sadhana bhakti you can get so many so important thing. When I was discussing Rai Ramananda Sangha, everything that I think I already have done this kind of discussion. Kriti sadha bhavet saddha bhava sa sadhanavida nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi saddhata. I can discuss again. In this coming days, I lose one day. I'm very sorry. I was crying yesterday. So actually, Swami Siddhar Goswami is saying, our Guru Maharaj wrote several poems and several, you know, articles, everything. One of which is Prakita Rasa Sata Dusani. I mean, explaining hundreds of defects of the Sahajiya conception of Raganuga Bhakti. We should follow total non-cooperation movement. We can start. It is the instruction of Prabhupada, instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I can show you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, we should follow total non-cooperation with them, movement with them. We can throw them out, make a separate group so that people can detect their Sahajiya. They are not from Gauriya Math. Otherwise, they are mixing with us. We are in problem. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. So, Prabhupada is going to explain hundreds of defects of the Sahajiya conception of Raganuga Bhakti. Actually, the defects are innumerable. We cannot count, so much defects are there. We have no time. We have our own bhajan also. So, who is going to count? But our Guru Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami speaking, but our Guru Maharaj put forward 100 of the defects in their process of advancement towards Raganuga Bhajan. Mainly, they take spiritual advancement very cheaply. Mainly, they try to make spiritual advancement very quickly, very cheaply. They are not prepared to pay the real price for that. A costly thing you are going to buy from market, without price how we can bring? You are going to get some precious jewel. Who is going to give you free of cost? You have to get ready to pay real price for that. They are not at all prepared to pay the real price. That is the main defects. Problem. Many body going to shout that Prabhupada is against Raganuga Bhakti. Who told? Who is the idiot who is speaking this way? Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami speaking. Guru Maharaj preached exclusively this Madhurya Rasa, but very, 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 very exclusive way. Tomorrow I can discuss some very important thing, what Prabhupada used to speak. All at a time, not possible. Guru Maharaj, Prabhupada, you know, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, our Guru Maharaj Srila Prabhupada, preached exclusively this Madhurya Rasa. Nobody could realize. But with great precaution, not like Sahajiya. In fact, he was always in favor of Raganuga Bhajan. His heart was always crying for the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. All the time he was situated on the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, Rupa Manjari. Srila Maharaj speaking, Srila Prabhupada perhaps used to 99% of his energy to preach this secret thing, but people could not realize. People could not realize the activities and behavior and speech of Prabhupada. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? Whole life, Srila Sridhar Goswami is speaking, his whole life is full of Radha Anugata. I was also discussing something, but I was not satisfied. Life is very short, so many things to discuss. How I can take time from you? You are also going to lose patience. Your health cannot stand. Most of the time, why probe any action, any speech, any activities of Prabhupada was 100% in favor of Radha Anugata, be sure. Srila Sridhar Goswami is also speaking this. To cheat, to clear away the negative side. Those who are actually interested about Raganuga, they are so clever that in the way of Raganuga, Rupanuga, Bhajan, those negative points they are going to project fast. You can remember long ago I was speaking. Maybe 20 years back I was speaking some Harikatha by the order of Guru Vaishnava in Radha Kunda, Kunja Bihari Mart. That time it was old Mart. Then some Sahajiya, Sannyasi, after my Harikatha and started cutting some point. And some important personality there, you foolish. Maharaj speaking all everything what Prabhupada told. No, actually, Maharaj always speaking negative side. You idiot. Negative side is so important. It is the technique of Prabhupada. To project negative side first, to get foundation. Actual foundation. Even without any anasya, you are going to do aparad. I am not going to speak anything. I know he is foolish. Who is going to hear him? I let him speak. I don't like to fight with anybody. But if somebody coming with positive mood, honestly, I can so open and so. You see Prabhupada speaking this, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this, Prabhupada speaking this, I can so. Keshava Goswami says, I have no time to fight with people. Time is very limited, so we have to do so many seva. Life is very short. So, Srila Maharaj speaking, to clear away the negative side, he had to prepare in his words, to clear away the negative side, he had to spare in this world. He used to speak. You can remember many times I told before, gallons of blood will have to shed for the actual preaching of Gauravani. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj giving some touch, that's why we'll have to speak what he is speaking. Gallons of blood to teach that this is not Madhurya Rasa. Be careful, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj using so nice word. To clear away the negative side, he had to spare in his word. He used to speak this way, that gallons of blood we'll have to shed. We'll have to be prepared to shed gallons of blood for this common, devotees. They don't understand. To teach them that this is not Madhurya Rasa at all. This is not Raganuga Bhajan. This is not at all. This is not Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Not. Very important thing. But we like to pass away this thing. We always try to pass away this thing. So, adau sadhya tataha sadhu sangha, you understand, you hear, na? Hear, na? In the beginning, there must be faith. Adau sadhu, adau sraddha. In the beginning, there must be faith. Adau sadhya. Then one becomes interested in associating with pure devotees. Sadhu Sangha. After that, the question of searching Guru or getting Guru, if your luck is very favorable. Because only you want to get Sadhu Sangha, and this is not the arrangement of Nityananda, then you cannot get. Even Tulsidasji also singing this. Binu Sadhu Sangha Tarai Na Koi राम कृपा बिनु सुलभ न सोई राम कृपा बिनु सुलभ न सोई बिनु सत्संग विदाउट सत्संग नोबडी कैन क्रॉस ओवर दिस मटेरियल ओशन ऑफ माया बट दैट आल्सो डिपेंड अपॉन रामचंद्र ही इज स्पीकिंग रामचंद्र राम कृपा बिनु इफ राम गोइंग टू यू नो arrange, then we can get. Not that we have money, lot of money from foreign, I can go to India and get Sadhu Sangha. Not that. You can get cheated. In the name of Harikatha Harikirtan, we are going to be cheated by some groups. In the name of Harikatha Harivajan, those who are going to misguide common mass, we come on mass so foolish and idiot that we want to be misguided by them. That's why we are cheated. We want to be cheated by them, that's why. We are spending lakhs of money to come in India. Oh, Sadhu Sangha I have done. Whole life gone. Sadhu Sangha. So actually, good association, pure devotee association is not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Thereafter, one can get the scope to initiate it, to get initiation from a pure sadhu. Thereafter, one can get initiation by a pure, bona fide spiritual master. And he then can follow the rules and regulation, regulative principles of devotional service under the order of Sadguru, that he has taken center of that Sadguru, he can go on. And that is called actually bhajana kriya. Thus, this way, one is free from all unwanted habits, anarthas, different kind of defects. Anartha means unwanted habits. Yes, unwanted habits and defects of my character and behavior. And then one can become firmly fixed in devotional service. It's called nishtha. Nishtha is buddhi purvaka. In nishtha, the function of brain is little bit there. Thereafter, when you are going to grow taste, ruchi, it's from automatically coming. Thereafter, one develops ruchi. And then after attachment, asakti. In this way of sadhana bhakti, the performance of devotional service according to the regulative principles. You'll have to follow all rules and regulations as laid down by Srila Rupa Goswami Pad in Rasamrita Sindhu, everything. You will have to follow. No other way. And gradually, in course of your perfect bhajan, if you go on following Vidhi Marga properly, gradually, emotions, aprakita emotion, Devotion is not emotion, but emotion, bhava, why I can express, aprakita emotion, aprakita bhava. Intensify. And finally, there is an awakening of love, prema. Love we cannot use, for prema is obsolete, but still we are using. What to do? You cannot understand. Lava and prema are totally different things. This is the gradual development of love, development of love, Krishna prema, development of love of God. For the devotees interested in Krishna consciousness, is there written in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. But anyway, Vidhi Marga not going to make any problem for you. Our Guru Varga all externally going to follow Vidhi Marga to show us the way, right way. Do you think Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is Vidhi Marga Bhakti? Do you think Keshav Goswami Maharaj is Vidhi Marga Bhakti? Do you think Bhakti Vimukta Puri Goswami? What do you think? What do you think about them? Why they are interested to show us that this is the procedure where you do it? They never wanted to break the system shown by Rupa Goswami Pad. That is their actual Anugatha, Radha Anugatha. They never wanted to cross. Because if we are going to cross over, if we like to ignore our Guru Bhargava, so in the beginning we are going to do aparat. If I am going to cross over the instruction given by Guru Maharaj, then this is automatically I am going to violate the instruction set by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Maharaj. So automatically I am doing great offense unto their lotus feet. Then at all there is any scope for me to go in the way of Raganuga Bhajan, that also finished. Because aparad can bring some problem in my life, I can get interest for money, position, pratishtha in the name of Raganuga Bhajan, it's quite natural. It's the result of aparad. Aparad can give you money, position, everything, you can get busy with that doll. It's very dangerous. Nama aparad, etc. Or aparad unto the lotus feet of Rasa Tattva, aparad unto the lotus feet of Guru Bhargava, all going to put us in trouble. We cannot make any progress in the way of Raganuga Bhajan. It's quite impossible, quite impossible. Not possible. In the stage of Vidhi Bhakti, one performs devotional service according to the rules and regulations. Always, a devotee like to maintain some rules and regulations there in Vidhi Marga, and he or she like to get control over his fanciful attitude. If you are at all going to come out successful, you know, fanciful, you know, attitude is very dangerous. Because our material mind is the director, is our director. They are giving direction, we are going accordingly. So in the stage of Vidhi Bhakti, one performs devotional service according to rules and regulations. It is a must. Not that everybody can break all rules and regulations and try to prove that I am Raganuga Bhajan. Even they went to ignore that, Vatsalara said, useless, nothing. They like to ignore. As if they want to prove they are a great leader of spirituality. Nothing. They are Madhurasa. Yes, Madhurasa, but Prakita Madhurasa. When the heart of a devotee is free from anarthas and the devotee becomes fixed in devotional service, he is not going to feel some problem. It's quite natural for him. When the heart of a devotee is free from anarthas and that devotee becomes fixed in devotional service, and begins to develop a taste for the holy name. Same thing which I am repeatedly speaking. In Harinam, going to get taste in Harinam, holy name of Krishna. For the service of Krishna, he is going to get taste. Now he is going to get taste. Sevan mukhehi jivayam swayameva spurat adha. Artificial procedure is obsolete. Artificial procedure, all dangerous, you need not follow. When you are going to get test in Harinam, in Seva, devotee, satsanga, service of Krishna, everything, you are going to get test to all things related to Krishna. Anything related to Krishna, you are going to very excitement. Wow, very nice. Follow. Like you love somebody. Maybe lady love or you some hero you love. And anything related to that hero or heroine, you are going to feel, oh, charming. Any incident relating to your lady love, relating to your, hero, you are going to feel very charming feeling. It's quite natural. But actually, a prakriti jagat, if you are going to get test in Krishna Nama, Krishna Seva, Krishna Bhakta Sangha, in Harinam, all anything related to Krishna, you are going to get test now. That means you are going to grow anurag. Gradually you can get test. Gradually you can go up in the way of Rupanuga Bhajan. The devotee's taste and the taste of the devotee develops into attachment of Krishna, and then the attachment get maturity and become rati, and is called rati. Then follows bhava and prema. I already discussed at the time of Rai Ramananda Sangad, you can remember. No time to. This way you can go ahead gradually. This way you can go ahead gradually. When you can feel it necessary to follow Vidhimag is very good. When the need to be purified by the following scriptural injunction, Vidhimag, if you like to purify yourself very quickly, very easily, then you will have to follow the rules and regulations set by Rupa Goswami Pada. If you can put yourself under some rules and regulations, strict rules and regulation, if you can put, and you, if you are going to violate, if you can do express some agitation, no, I cannot do, then we cannot put guarantee. If you feel it necessary to purify yourself, be sure you will have to follow this Vidhimag first. And when the need to be purified by following scriptural injunctions still remains, when the need to be purified by following scriptural injunctions, Vidhimag, still remains, if still you are going to demand to be purified by these rules and regulations, Vidhimag, till then a devotee can be, till then a devotee cannot be called to be a Raganuga. Till then a devotee cannot be said to be a Raganuga. All foolish people, they have no experience, nothing, they are all misguided. That's why they are running like monkey. Raganuga Bhakti surely demand, Raganuga Bhakti surely demand that one has to come to the stage of Ruchi. In other words, one must first dispense with all anarthas, I mean, can clarify all anarthas from heart, which is all there inside in heart, before becoming qualified to perform Raganuga Bhakti. Follow. You have to first dispense with all anarthas in the heart before becoming qualified to perform Raganuga Bhakti. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to speak this way, following way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way. When a devotee following the path of Vidhi Bhakti, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, when a devotee following the path of Vaidhi Bhakti, when a devotee following the path of Vaidhi Bhakti abandons his various material desires and executes bhajana according to the instruction of the scriptures, the spiritual master and Vaishnavas, according to the instruction of scriptures by the spiritual master and Vaishnavas, then test ruchi manifest in his bhajan. Without bhajan, he cannot stay. It's called, you know, so ruchi mani test, you are getting test, so you cannot live without bhajan. When ruchi thus appears, he abandons the path of Vaidhi Bhakti. Follow what Bhaktivinoda is speaking. Then he is going to abandon the path of Vaidhi Bhakti and enters the plane of Raganuga Bhakti. That is why Bhaktivinoda wrote in Bhajan Rahasya, Pidi Margo Rato Jane Sadhinata Ratno Dane Rag Marge Karai Pravesh. I told, na? I started with Ratna means jewel. Sadhinata Ratna means freedom. I already told that day you can enjoy actual freedom when you are going to be controlled by Krishna. Or in opposite word, when you are going to control Krishna out of your extreme love, then you are actually going to enjoy freedom. It's called actual freedom. Because now Krishna is going to give response. Krishna loves you very much because you love Krishna. If this kind of condition you are going to reach, it's called actual liberty, actual freedom. When you are controlled by Maya, in this stage, you should not speak that you are Raganuga. Surely not. If you go wrong way alone, it's good. But if you go wrong way, together with all of your followers, thousands of followers, it's more offensive. If you are going to make mistake alone, make aparad, okay. Still okay, not okay, still okay. But when you are going to misguide people, if he is going to die alone, he's okay, still okay. But he is going to die, he's going to hell with all of his followers blindly. And what solution we can find? What solution is there? Who is going to hear? So this way actually, you have to follow in details. Actually, we have the scope to heart from Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, or Bhavan Goswami, they are all speaking. First of all, you will have to understand Upadeshamrita, Manasiksha, you'll have to understand finally, Sikshastakam, then you can gradually understand. Actually, you have to realize why about Tidanda Bhikshu already written. Bacha Vegam, Manasaha, Krodha Vegam, Udarapastha Vegam, all written. Foolish people, the Sahajiya there in Radha Kund here and there, all foolish. And Navadip, they don't understand. They speak, oh, why you should take, are, Tidanda actually, what do you mean by Tidanda? All the foolish, they are speaking all rubbish against, you know, Gauriya Madhi, say, oh, there is nothing written, you know, it's there, sannyas, everything. It is, what is this? Vacha Vegam Krodhe, what is this? What is this? Prabhupada saying, this is an indication of sannyas. Bhaktivinoda speaking is indication of sannyas. First of all, Bhaktivinoda, I know, Rupa Goswami wanted to give us warning. Otherwise, why you cannot make even one, you know, millimeter advance? You cannot go, approach. You cannot go ahead in Raganuga Bhajan. Until and unless you understand, what you can understand? What you can follow? So, Bacho Begum, everything there, Manasa Krodha Begum, Udurabhat, everything there, by this instruction, first advice given by Srila Rupapad, if we at all want to be identified as Rupanuga devotee, first, you will have to follow him. You cannot ignore. Our Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Kesavaguru, they are following exact procedure. You will have to follow that. No other way, no alternative. Not like Sahaja, okay, you can do. No, I cannot speak. You'll have to take trouble. Bhajan means trouble. You have to take. You can do bhajan, very easily, What do you think? Those who have done bhajan, you see their life. What they are doing, You can cry. You think bhajan is very easy, In AC room I can see, where Raganuga bhajan you can do. Foolish. So, Rupa Goswami was writing so many things, and we will have to understand the gravity of his writing, why he is speaking, which way we'll have to go ahead, we should get proper guidance. That's why Prabhupada often used to say, in the name of Harikatha, Harivajan, those who are going to be misguided by some cheaters, those foolish mass, you know, general mass, they want to be cheated by them, that's why they asked, what we can do? Why they like to jump like monkey? Why they are less interested to follow gradual procedure? Slow but steady and win the race. We hear, we learn in childhood, you know. Those who do not wish to progress in Krishna consciousness step by step, but they prefer to jump ahead to rasa directly, are sometimes called, you know, Inchore paka mane, you know, bar carbide, jackfruits going to be, you know, treated by carbide room. Carbide, you put carbide in a room and put, you know, green jackfruits. Kesava Goswami used to speak all very, very heavily. Very heavily against those. Even what to see, what to speak, you come, I can show you documents. You can come, if you put challenge, I can show you documents. Srila Kesava Goswami Maharaj, he used to publish, one or two times, after that, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj published, by the permission of some devotees. Our Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, you know, used to print, publish Jaiva Dharma without Rasa Tattva portion. You come, I can show you the documents. Kesava Goswami Maharaj was so tough. Say, if we print rasa tattva, they can become very, very, you know, they can jump into rasa tattva. So better we cannot print. First of all, if print up to, nam aparad and nam avad, everything, this tattva, after that madhur rasa tattva starting, the Kesava Goswami used to publish Jaiva Dharma without rasa tattva portion. He don't like to allow those who are, foolish idiot, they can jump into rasa tattva, material rasa tattva, and they can die. To save them, Kesava Goswami took decision to publish Jaiva Dharma without rasa tattva. Another point, Srila Kesava Goswami Maharaj writing morning kirtan, whereas we usually doing kirtan written by Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Bale gara gada dhare aroti nehari nodiya purabo bhave jao bolihari kalpataru ratale ratno singhasano pori shaboshoki beshtito kishoro kishori. Point. Try to give attention to this point. Kalpataru tale, under the Kalpataru, they are Kishor Kishori. I mean Radharani Krishna, hero and heroine, and all around young girls. People can think this way. Kalpataru tale ratno singhasanapari sabosoke vestita kishoro kishori. Kesava Goswami Maharaj, if these foolish people, they cannot understand. They think, Hari, Kishore Kishori or Krishna is in all around you, young girls are very good for me. Also, it's very good. Kesava Goswami Maharaj wanted to pay full respect to Bhaktivinoda Thakur with full respect and full permission. Permission means from heart he is praying. By that time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone when Kesava Goswami Maharaj came. Praying, Thakur, please, I am not going to do any aparad. Those foolish, they cannot understand. They can misunderstand with this, Arati Kirtan. That's why Kesava Goswami Maharaj, with full anugatha and humble attitude, he wanted to write one new Kirtan. Is just suitable for ordinary devotees. Suitable for ordinary devotees. Even Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Bhajan Rasa, everything. But a preface written by Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, preface written by Prabhupada, all very important. How exclusively they are going to represent the Baba of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How exclusively. It's not a matter of joke. I can discuss all in details if time permits. So this way, those Mahajan, those who are very merciful to us, they always like to save us from fall down. They always want to save us from fall down. Those who do not wish to progress in Krishna consciousness step by step, but they are interested to jump ahead in rasa, as sometimes they are called Echore Paka, Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking. A jackfruit, green jackfruit, going to get treatment in carbide room. Naturally ripe and artificially ripe is not same. Try to understand, try to get my point, what I mean to say. It is also to be understood that simply by talking about rasa, if you think, it is also to be understood that if somebody going to speak about rasa, madhur rasa, this rasa, that doesn't mean that he is already going to attain the stage of Raganuga Bhakti. That is a foolishness on our part. We are foolish. Sometimes somebody going to speak about rasa, that doesn't mean he is already in the stage of Raganuga Bhakti. It is the main thing to be you know, taken into consideration. Talking about rasa is very cheap. What price you will have to pay for that? Talking about rasa is very cheap. I can go through different rasa tattva and go on speaking. What utility in your life? Can I help you or can I help myself to get proper direction of rasa, raganuga bhakti? Talking about rasa is very cheap. What price you will have to pay for that? India is free. Whatever you like, you can do. Whereas the actual qualifications for rasa are very, very rare. It is also sin that the pseudo guru claims himself to be a rasik, whereas in fact he still manifests the different kind of symptoms. His activity is going to prove that by his all different kind of activities and behavior, we can know there is kama, krodha, lobha, moho, lust for wealth, anger towards anyone who doesn't blindly accept him as guru. Has become very angry and greedy to initiate somebody who is already initiated by somebody. Hey, you come to me, I can give you initiation. You can come under my guidance. Ah, really so. Some foolish sannyasi, someday, long ago, maybe 7-8 years, I cannot remember, in Rishikesh. Rishikesh, you know? Haridwar, Rishikesh. One day in the morning time, speaking Harikatha, in the evening time, night time I'm going to take rest, morning time I started bhajan. In the meantime, I went to, you know, wash my hand and lean in. Then there he is sitting there, he is speaking something with me. Follow. Is the disciple of Srila Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. But a disciple or not, that I cannot speak. What do you mean by disciple? I cannot clarify. But I am speaking in general sense. He is speaking with me, and he knows I am busy with Bani Seva, some writings is that. He wants to make fool of me. He is giving instruction to me. You will have to stay under my guidance. Oh, really? He is speaking this way. I am not fighting with him. I am hearing, very calm and quiet. You will have to stay under my guidance. Oh, really? Acha, acha. Okay. Follow. Then I could understand the quality of that sannyasi. I am not going to criticize, but I know. Anyway, maybe he has seen some weak point in me. He like to guide me. Who can say? I cannot see my faults. Is good. So you see, sometimes that guru going to seek, you know, is very greedy, greed to initiate anyone, you know. This way you can take initiation. Bona fide guru, he already have taken initiation from bona fide Sadguru master. But still, he's going, no, you can take from me. This way, you know, such deluded persons think raga nuga bhakti simply by hearing the leela of Krishna. They think so. Hearing leela of Krishna is not raga nuga. Only you are going to hear, so you are raga nuga, not there. Foolish. Or Saujiya, they can also hear about Krishna leela, Radha leela. They can speak, they can claim. But such person should remember that Krishna Leela is also sometimes available in cosmic, you know, in comic books, you know, in different books written by material writers, comic books in India. All different kind of, you know, writers, Sahajiya, Karmi writer, you can get. Bankim Babu also writing all about different kind of leelas of Krishna.
So we are going to accept it? We are so idiot. We are going to accept? Surely not. So we should not go through those books. So it should not go without mention that many of the pseudo gurus, past and present, claiming to be on the platform of Rasika. They want to claim that we are Rasikacharya. Follow this way. We are not at all going to accept them. Those who are going to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur in toto, follow. Those who are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada in toto, nobody can make fool of them. Nobody can make fool of them. I am sure I can put challenge. Those who are going to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I mean Gauriya Math, nobody can make fool of them. It's not possible for them. Be sure about it. If you have any connection with Gauriya Math, if you have any connection with Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada means Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Prabhupada, the Prabhupada, then no question that you can get cheated by somebody. No question. There is no question that somebody can make fool of you. It's not possible. How? Because you can know everything. Details about what is actual Krishna bhajan, what is, you know, gradual promotional procedure of bhajan, all you can understand very easily. Nobody can make fool of you. So many things I like to speak, time cannot permit. You can also cannot keep patience. Also, we have all many seva, so I like to stop. I'm very sorry. Yesterday I wanted to speak so many things, I lose. It is one kind of punishment, I think. I don't know why I couldn't speak. Due to internet problem, this, that, so many things I was supposed to. Apanna sansitim ghoram jannam vivaso grinan tataho saddo vimucheta jad vibheti svayam bhayam bhayam ditiyo vinivishatah sat ishat apaitasya viparyaya srutihi tanmayaya ato budho avayetvam bhaktaika esham gurudevatatma vanchakalpaturvasya kipasindu bhavach patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.